One of the surprises during our trip was finding out that Guwahati has a Buddhist temple that is under Bhutan's central monastic body, the Zhumrathang. The Druk Nawe Lakhang, which was built 37 years ago, was a gift offered by a local family to our Druk Gyalpo. Ever since then, the Zhumrathang has taken care of the Lakhang, which has opened its doors to many visitors, both from Bhutan and elsewhere. Lyube Damchu Rinzin from the Samsongkhar Rabde Jathang has been taking care of the temple since
2018.
Lyube Damchu, under the guidance and support of the Zhumrathang, hopes to turn this old property into a guest house for Bhutanese who travel to Guwahati for medical reasons.
Melam lentuk tap nang melani, mohon bawa ni melam nam sebenarnya. Thamce melam gi ani jupe matoni, on tiru pini, hai tu sadur hai cut ni bunyi, onu pai kay, ditenja macolala. Ni hang tu jup ni bunyi bawa kay, ditenja macolala. Kini melam kay tap nang melani, melam kay kapa matong ibar tu chole ani ni. Thamce kira jurni melam lentuk tap nang melani, jurni melani nam sebenarnya. Kadisaya ni sunjala.